But after you've worked so many years, and particularly if you've written the song that becomes a hit, it means more. So Breeze On By was a special song.
Special time, special day.
We've got some presents for you.
You do?
We've got them here. Well, you said you didn't have any, so let's
we're going to do a little unveiling here.
Oh, this is fantastic.
Yes. Are you ready?
Do you want to do it?
One, two, three. This is a painting of... It's absolutely...
It's like an Andy Warhol.
Who is it?
That's you, you nut.
Oh, that's me.
And we've got a camera up here to have a look at this. This is some cake here. Can you see that?
Oh, that is amazing. Let me come around and look at that. Can I have a little bit of the foot?
No touching. Oh, actually, you can.
I can have a little bit of the foot.
It's nailed down.
Oh, it's nailed. I'll eat some right after the show.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Donnie. Thanks.
Good luck with the album. And you're going to sing for us in a minute.
We'll sing right after the commercial break.
Going to do a number for us. Please thank Donnie Osmond.
Thank you, Donnie.
Just to remind you that this is the prize that you could win if you can...